Hello, hello. It's been a while since I was unmuted. But as you can see, I'm running out of food. I actually launched a session on my laptop where I don't like to play too much, and I don't have a mouse here, and I have my usual being muted in the background setup. But it seems like I have to be active today, which, well, is kind of inconvenient for me. But let's see, do I have. Yeah, I can create my own portal here. Yeah, not too sure how I will find a portal, or like if I should invest some obsidian to build one. Yeah, so that's that. Okay, so I will mute myself again and just, yeah, felt like introducing it a bit. Hey, I'm ZillyHuhn, welcome to 2B2D. So am I unmuted? Yes, I am. Okay, so I have to play actively real quick. I might be interrupted by, you know, life. Oh, this mouse sucks. I am sure I have a better mouse somewhere. Oh, what's that? Yeah, I have a little bit of time pressure right now. I wish one could like reconnect on 2B more easy. Well, you can buy CryoCube. Anyways, okay, so is this the direction I want to go? Is this the pickaxe I want to burn? I mean, I don't know if it even helps to like dig this tunnel here. Like, do I build a base? Yeah, I think I even have to build a base, so. Okay, that's not far enough. I should at least be out of the render distance. So, yeah, it's a little bit more of an inconvenience for one to like check by. This is not going too well, is it? Yeah, I have no slower pickaxe with me. Yeah, that should be far enough, shouldn't it? Yeah, this mouse, I don't know, I can barely control what I'm doing here. I could also play with mousepad instead. But hey. No, I burned obsidian. Like, how high are they? How do portals work? I burned another one. Okay, that worked. Yeah, maybe I should install this shit on another table or... Hard to tell what to do. Okay, so where am I? So that's the direction I want to go. There's a pig somewhere. Where's the pig? Okay, I don't have any pig food here. So that. So maybe at least decrease that, so I feel a little bit more in control over what is happening here. Okay, so that's the direction the highway is going. So let's also walk that direction. Shall we, or should we try to... I'm actually not sure what to do. Okay, so what do I need? I need food and I need a bed. And that should like be safe. So being safe means not directly on the diagonal axis. So I should probably not follow it, but also, if I decide to make another portal and travel the overworld a bit for now, then yeah, let's do that. Let's travel the overworld for a bit. Can I baritone the overworld? Or does it, well, that doesn't make too much sense. Overworld is something that I can do more while playing active. So I should remember where my portal was. Can I use new chunks or something, or at a safe, like a waypoint? Some of my clients probably has this feature. Where are the peaks? Right in front of me. Okay, so I just get a little bit of food to survive this session, and next session I will play on my desktop. And I will play more active when I have more time. Not sure about the plans regarding that. So, and now, yes, I was walking in this direction. And there's somewhere more peaks. It's over here. Do I still have auto eat turned on? Probably do. Does it focus on the offhand first? I want to eat those first because those are fewer. Oh wow, where did I? No, it's like here. I think like the pigs and the meat of the pig didn't change its texture since I'm playing this game, which is kind of nice. Or did it? I'm not too sure actually about the cooked pork chop. It was so long ago. I don't know, it just like killing pigs gives me some nostalgic feeling, because like pig spawners What was it, like ID 52 or something like that? Yeah, there were something back then on like when admins cheated stuff on like these small servers. Kind of nice. Okay, so it seems like we had no interruption yet, but there could be an interruption anytime. And I'm full. Okay. Wait, there's one more. So I can't pick that up. That is to be expected. Right. So, in case you didn't see the sign, there was someone claiming that this was used to be the end of the highway and was extended like this year. I didn't look at the month. So I don't know, it's extended to 1 million. So I highly doubt that the highway ends at 1 million. So I'm surprised to see such a sign. Didn't someone mention that I'm on the least traveled highway, so that might be, I'm not sure if it's the least traveled highway. Might be tripping that. But yeah, I thought that like literally every highway is now extended to the world border, but we'll see about that. I actually haven't clarified my plans about going to the border, and I'm still like, I'm not sure if I want to go to the border. I wouldn't complain if I reach it, I think like basing at the corner, at the world corner, like that's such an iconic place, and there are only like four of these. It's not like the most hidden place. So if I want to base like somewhere safe, I have to go away from the corner again, which then like would be kind of useless. So it would just like be a field trip going to the border and then going back again. Sounds a little bit useless to me, but well, one can always hope to find good stuff at the corner that rich people left there, because they are rich. But I don't know, and then it might be worth checking by. Okay, so stacking up slowly with the meat. No sheep though yet, so yeah. The looting Schwert, I was about to say, like so German. The looting, what is the name for it? Like, oh fuck. Okay, so that was my thing. So what do I do now? Can I like baritone? I can, so I'll give that a try. Oh no, where am I now? Like, what is happening here? Okay, so I left the water. I was like glancing over there and it looked like I was in water. So that's that. Right, there's a pig somewhere and there's a chest. Is it two chests still? Okay, that's. Okay. Oh, the game's broken again. Why is this game so bad? Can someone please fix this game? I can't control shit. Fuck my life. I hate it. Like, what can I do? Let's play in window then. Fuck this. Okay, so where's the pig? Can't see it. Right, so, okay. At least I'm plus regarding food. It didn't burn too much while baritoning. Okay. Oh, fuck, my coffee is empty. You cannot really preview the content of chests before, like, the server doesn't send them, right, before you open them. Which is actually nice, because like all the ways to cheat are just annoying. Okay, should I? Well, if I did go through the struggle to go down here, I might as well take the stuff with me. But there's, well, nothing of value in here. Oh wow, okay, we reached one stack. That is quite something. Okay, so right. Okay. That was totally not worth it. Okay. So, do you give some food? Probably something that doesn't stack well. Oh, that shit. Okay. Can we move our mouse now? No, we can't, but hey, fuck it. I don't have to move it that much. Why is it like, what is causing this? Oh, inventory did the trick. Okay. Okay. That's nice. So, yeah, seems like I'm not going back. So I will build another portal. That means I have to farm some obsidian first. Which is fine. So I wish I would find a bed to sleep in. Right. Come on. A cow. Oh, I like cows. Where are you? Where's the cow? Can you see it? Can anyone? Should I give these annoying traces a try? Render traces mobs, like, let's trace it. I can't see shit. Can you see something? Like, not at all. Ugh. Do we have traces here? Render traces, players, friends, animals, traces. Yeah, those are a little bit stronger. But where are they? What is it? What is going on here? Well, maybe the free cam of like one hack and the trace of another doesn't wipe well together. But that's just, it's just random. Well, I could have expected that. Okay, so I found the cows. So I was about to finish that stack of food. Now I increase it again. Too bad. Okay. So there has to be some sheep at some point. What hit me? Was that fall damage? Oh, didn't I get damaged at all? What happened? Oh yeah, sheep, finally. I knew it. That's the biome you wanna find sheep in. Where is it though? It was there. Wait, where? What direction are you? What? Where is it? Man. Okay, we have pig. Well, I take that. Tons of pig. Well, I mean, in general, it's nice that you find more pig than sheep, because, you know, it's good food. But yeah. No, actually, it's kind of fine how rare sheep is. I'm not complaining. Totally not. Okay, so but where is it? Here. Nice. Oh, so I also refill that shit now. Okay. Might as well kill that one if I waste a slot in my inventory for that. So, where do I go now to sleep? Let's go in here. So nice. Okay, very stealthy.
please. I still don't have like any lava with me. Okay. So, yeah, that's fine. Cool. So we are sleeping. Very nice. Very nice. Should I put some items in here, like something for when I, in case I respawn here, that life doesn't suck so much. But I could leave one e-chest here, that would be really convenient for respawning. But these half stacks of food, they can be left here. Okay. Such a nice base. Okay, so I would say let's continue this direction then. Oh, wow. Let's not leave too much traces here. So many sheep. Okay, so we have to farm some obsidian then. I just realized that I now have two traces then from the highway to my base. If I portal back to the highway, which is like twice as likely to be found then. I guess. Or should I go back? Can also do that. Or should I travel really long in the overworld? What if I don't die? Oh my gosh. That's so many chicken for 2B. And I left my chicken at my base. No, I don't have any blocks to waste on placing. Did I actually leave my netherrack there? Okay, how off am I? I'm still somewhat diagonal. Still raining, huh? Should I kill them? No. Should I kill the chicks? Yeah. So that's, oh, okay. I can check by that one. That's so high. Don't have to dig. Oh, come on. Okay, do we have anything useful in here? Oh, a gapple. Feather falling is also quite nice. I really miss my lava bucket sometimes. So, yet another music disc. Feather Falling 2. Well, I like Feather Falling, and yeah. What am I even searching? I'm searching food, right? Still plenty of space for food. And now I find a shit ton of sheep. Are you fucking kidding me? Must be a joke, like seriously. Is that naturally generated? Is that a base? What is this? It doesn't look very natural to me. Does it? To go this way a little bit to get back on track. Why is picking up items so exhausting? I don't know. Do we have some diamonds over here? Some good trades? Not that I have anything with me that I can trade. Open up. Fortune 2, okay, that's... Well, that's fine. Wow! I mean, should I do a quick deal here? Nah. Sheep, of course. Chicken. So recording since 40 minutes. What is this mountain doing in my way? Oh no. This is no fun. Okay. Time to pee. Okay, I probably have more enough food for this session. Let me get off this mountain and then just go straight to the Nether. I mean, well, that's not a lot, but I mean, the session is also not too long now. Since when is the server up? Since 14 hours. Okay, so there might be a restart anyways. Okay. Is that enough? How high are we? Can we get lower? Also breaking the pickaxe, so I have slots in my inventory for chicken. Oh, we are not getting lower, we're getting higher. What is this? Fucking mountain land. Why am I even like eating this shit? Okay, so yeah, that's probably a good point to just dig down. Let's get those cows. I mean, it's hard to stop while still having so much space in inventory, but it is enough. It is enough. Okay. Now, seriously, let's go down there. Okay, there we have lava and water. That's a nice combination. Well, anyways, I have infinite lava, so that's that. The heck? What's going on here? Where's a good spot to farm some obsidian? It is here, isn't it? Okay, so how much do I need? I have 9 pieces. I mean, I like for later and so on. You can always use more. Finally got my water bucket back. Well, but now I don't have enough to make a full portal, do I? So how many do you need? You need 6 plus 4, and you need like 10 of them, if like my quick math was correct. So that's broken. What do we have here? Efficiency. Let's break the one with deficiency. So that's 8. Nine. 10, but I usually tend to like use more than 10 since I always fail. Last time I built a portal, I failed 2 blocks, So let's go with 12 then. Then I have to be carefully to not like mess it up even more. You know what? Let's go all in. Can't have too much obsidian. Probably recording since 1 hour already. No, still have 9 minutes left to get back on track. Oh, wait. Oh, sure, we are also low here now. Which makes sense. But how problematic is that? Oh my goodness. Yeah, that gives me an anxieties. That's not nice. But I mean, wait. Otherwise, I have to farm so much obsidian. It's fine with X-ray. It's fine. I'm safe. Aren't I? So safe. It's hilarious how you like we're so near the highway and it's full of these new nether blocks. It's a bit glitchy though, the X-ray, isn't it? Oh wait. Okay. Okay. How do I go up the safest now? Let's check out this cave. How high is the nether? The nether height didn't got increased, right? Because it has this roof. So the height cannot be changed. Are you kidding me? I still have like this bastard in here, so I don't have a stack of netherrack yet. Also like sand. Okay, so let's see. 5, 2, 3, 5. So we have to increase here, so we have to go actually the other way. Right? Does that make sense? 7, 9. So until we eventually reach 500. I was pressing B for baritone, that would also be like a shortcut instead of M. Wow, will it hit me? No. I mean, this guy knows what he's doing, right? So, that's that. I'm a little bit scared. Okay. Wait. Did he like... Nah. Okay. Wait. Before we like go down here. Let's quickly... Why are you going? Why are you going down? Was this some smart ass idea? Oh wow. Inventory management 101. Okay, cool. So now we probably reached our the end of the episode. We are back on the highway. How does it look like food? Well, it's fine. So I will move this shit over here and go back over there. I will do a quick cut. See you in the next episode.